big business, got my own whips, ain't doing no ring. I cut the bitch off, ain't doing no tricking. Ho, tie your shoes, little bitch, you tripping. Don't get me wrong, I can show you how to get it. Show you how to stack it, show you how to flip it. Don't get me wrong, I can show you how to get it. Show you how to stack it, show you how to flip it. Talking about money, then you
know. Oh, we're vlogging out this bitch. Yeah, these niggas said we driving scapping. This a fucking Hellcat! What is up, YouTube? We is doing a motherfucking Walmart vlog.
What is up, YouTube? What the fuck is up, pussies?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, we got the stoners out here, bro. We got stoner number one. We got stoner number two.
Quan's fans are all pussy. You
heard it. Hey, bro, don't diss the Quandos like that, right?
You can't do them like
that, bro. You can't do them like that. But yeah, no. Don't crank that slow ass shit up. You said I'll drive a scat pack. This is a Hellcat. Oh, shit, he's coming. Oh shit, he's gonna ram our ass. Oh fuck! That shit sounds so fucking ass. That shit sounds so fucking ass, bro. I can't lie to you, bro. That shit sounds ass as fuck. Yeah, you said, who the fuck said I drove a scat pack? That's most definitely a Hellcat.
Hey, Ghana, don't let him bully you, bro.
That is most definitely a Hellcat.
Hey, where the subs at? Oh, damn, he ain't got none. That's tough.
That nigga say he'll take your bitch.
I will, nigga.
That's disrespectful.
Wait, that's a kid. Hell no, that's a kid.
How old are you?
Hell no, that's a kid.
Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! She's 15! She's 15! Yo! Oh fuck! Yo! Oh no, no, this is most definitely going to the video. This is most definitely going to the fucking video, bro. Alright, who the fuck said I drove a scat pack? Somebody had yelled and they was like, wow, it's a scat pack. Yeah, who said that?
Let's see if it's a Hellcat.
Look at the front bumper on it, nigga. It says SRT. You don't need to see all that, bud.
What's on it that I don't need to see? Because I'm not worried.
It's a Hellcat. You want to race it?
I'll go home and get my car now.
What you got?
I got a Nova.
Ah! Hey, this nigga say he got a Nova. I'm going to blow the doors off that damn Nova. How much horsepower are you pushing?
You ain't meet me on the street.
How much horsepower are you pushing? How much horsepower are you pushing, bud?
I can't tell all that.
Aw, that slow ass Nova. I'm gonna blow the doors off that damn Nova. we can do a 40 roll now, blow the doors on the goddamn Nova.
Meet me at Steel in 2 months. I'll give you the fucking 1-1. You gotta clear me.
At Steel?
Oh.
You give me a car?
You gotta clear me.
You give me
I'll
a car?
Give you back bumper. You gotta clear me.
You gotta clear me?
I gotta clear
you. Bet.
Go right now.
Yeah, let's race out here on the road right now.
I'm not bringing that car.
Put your money where your mouth is, pal. My money is ready.
I'll go racing around corners. I'm not racing in a straight line.
Tell him race around corners.
See, Matthew, I'm taking my L. I'm not racing a
drag car. He's taking his L.
I have a 3 Series. It's not a drag car.
Yeah, you're still not safe, bud, saying that you're fucking 15-year-old. This nigga said he'll take his bitch, bro. Bro, I will rewind the clip back of you. I'm putting this in shit.
I didn't know that fucking girl.
Why are you saying that, though?
No! Oh, God. Get that nigga some pussy.
That girl out of me, bro.
Nah, bro. Why you horny, dude?
Oh, no, you weren't recording.
I got you on film doing that.
Oh.
Get back. What the fuck? Yo, somebody come get Drake's brother. Shit. It's gonna bomb my ass. Is that Palmer?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Mr. Palmer. Yeah. Oh, it's the slow ass Mustang. Somebody's car smell like marijuana. Someone's car smells like marijuana. Is it you, bud?
Oh, doing them kind of activities.
Really?
No, not at all.
Why are your eyes so red?
They not.
Why are your pupils so small?
What do you mean?
Have you smoked?
No, I don't.
Drug
test. I don't do that. We can do a drug test.
Right now.
Yeah, right now. Let's go get
it. We're going to do it in Walmart. All right, bet. If you fail it, you owe me $1,000.
Not a problem.
You owe me $1,000 if you fail. Can you take a drug test right now and pass it?
I ain't passing no shit.
Oh shit, hope your job don't see this.
Andre was like, I'll steal your bitch, gunna.
Look at this nigga.
How are y'all beefing with 16-year-old?
Look at this guy. He's Palmer. Yo, Palmer got a white beater on and shit. Like he's all buff. Like you're buff or something, pal. Like you're buff or something. What the fuck? All right, boys. We're going to fucking Walmart. Palmer, stop right there. Stop right there. Stop right there. Stop right there. Jude, right there. Jude, right there. All right, here we go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Always put a gap on your ass, dude. This fucking guy's ass. This guy's trying to put the gap. Yo, ain't gonna lie, bro. Okay, but if you buy your bitch any of this shit for Valentine's Day, you're a fucking slut. Kill yourself. Kill yourself, literally. Yes, sir. Whoa! Been that monstrosity over. Where's the rest of the members at? Yo, bro, I like your underwear.
Yeah, thanks,
sir. I was five, man. Oh, God. You be fucking bitches? That's what the fuck I'm talking about, pal. Let me get on that. Let me get on that. Oh, shit. Oh, I need your insurance, sir. You was at fault. You was at fault. So are we going into Walmart or are we just going to stand here? Let's fucking go, bud.
She's underage, bro.
Dude, stop talking to underage child. Fuck is you doing? You a real life child predator.
He started looking like he was fucking looking.
He got on the child predator outfit. Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous?
No.
Are you single? What the fuck? Okay.
I thought that
shit was
a
Hellcat
logo.
What? Yo, that's the Trackhawk logo. Fuck, my phone's ringing and shit. Oh, I did not mean to call that. Who? Tell him Nick Saban's ass.
Yeah.
I bet you won't.
Yeah, he retired because he was fucking horrible, not because he couldn't.
I ain't gonna lie, Nick Saban's so fucking ass. That nigga retired for a fucking reason. Nigga, take the Alabama shirt off.
He's gonna stomp my ass. I really took a bitch to see that movie.
Barbie?
I'm gonna do anything to blow up.
I will do anything to blow up, guys.
Fireworks in this bitch.
That should be wild.
1500 subs.
Yo, who that is?
Hey!
Oh my god, this motherfucker, yo. Hey, yo, should I go talk to her? Hey, yo, Hey, I'm finna go fuck with her. I'm finna go snack her number real quick. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hey, this nigga finna set this bitch on fire. What the fuck? This nigga finna set this bitch on fire. What the fuck? Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell nah. That nigga tripping for real. That nigga trying to make sure he win this $700. He in down bad for this $700, nigga. Hey, and you need the $700, guy. He trying to get this motherfucker. Yeah, this bitch is set to be on fire.
It's right here.
Damn, nigga, it's finna be this many niggas sliding in the pit. What the fuck?
I gotta get through there.
He gotta get over there. Just then?
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. What up, guys? Oh, yeah, I don't know why I got this shit on. I broke up with her ass. I don't know why I wear this shit. I don't know why I got this on. Got the cat charge out there, motherfucker.
He been spinning too.
Oh, you recording, my man. You got the cat charge out there, dude. What? It mud everywhere out there, hoe. They got to fix my car. He's gonna hit that bitch.
For 3 minutes, dude. He spent 3 minutes and then finally got out.
Damn.
Only his ass out of
here. Oh, hell no. Nah. Oh, what? I was just watching the nigga video of him tuning this motherfucker. I was just watching his shit. Look at this hoe so fucking loud. That bitch be loud on YouTube. That shit is crazy loud.
Damn, you took that out here
for
me. Okay.
That shit, I know that shit loud as fuck. Nigga, I watched this shit on the... Oh, God, yes, nigga. That shit dumb loud. Man, I tried to bring my shit out here, but they said it was too fucking packed, bro. Hey. I was trying to get in there, hoe. I'm in too fucking packed. I was sure finna slide. I was for sure gonna slide. what they got. Give it, skip it. Oh, niggas, we just left the fucking meet. They done bagged my boy in the fucking backseat of the car. They just snatched him out of his shit. Oh, hitting in the backseat of the car?
Like, what the fuck is he doing, bro?
Bro, I tweaked. Oh, my God. Bro, I should have just ran his ass. Nigga tweaking, bro. My fucking ID is somewhere in his fucking car. I don't know where the fuck that hoe at. I could have sworn I put that bitch in the goddamn glove department or some shit. I don't fucking know. I just got a ticket, bro. I just got a fucking ticket. Like, bro, I'm not finna get another fucking ticket, bro. I'm not getting another ticket, bro. I just got a damn ticket, bro. Yeah, I think his vehicle stolen.
Hey, man, they got the whole damn police department out there.
God damn, what the fuck got out of here? Yeah, I think his vehicle stolen. I don't think that's his car. Nah, I don't think that's his car. Check his van and make sure it's not scratched.
And this must be stolen too, huh?
No, not this one.
Okay.
Yeah, this one's mine here. This one's mine. Then I'm not getting a ticket because I didn't do shit. Like, I swear to God, I didn't do shit, bro. I was cruising. So, you know what I'm saying? For them to try to hit me with a ticket, I ain't do shit, bro. Like, I was chilling. He asked me for my ID, like, yo, bro, I was dead ass chilling. I didn't do shit, bro. You boys, you mission successful. No ticket. Don't know what's going on with my boy Andre, but, you know what I'm saying?
I don't fucking know, but I don't fucking run his head. See, that's the thing. Didn't even see bruh ass, so I was just like, when we hopped off the E-way, it's just like, I seen police lights and shit behind me, and I had like just downshifted like hard as fuck. I had downshifted hard as fuck, and I had to hurry up and like shift that hoe up so he didn't hear shit. And he jumped behind me, and I pulled over and let my window down, and my boy Andre started driving off because he think the police officer behind me. And the police officer said, fuck me, whipped over in front of his ass and said, get the fuck out the car. Pull the fucking car over. I was like, damn, bucko. You ain't catching me in that slow ass charge of bucko. But yeah, luckily I be in this area. I would have ran his ass. I would have ran bucko ass. Like real life ran his ass. But you know what I'm saying? That's besides the point. Let's vibe out real quick. Hey, this world's a banger. But yeah, nigga. I'm for real this time. This is gonna be the end of the vlog. I don't know what going on with him, but he got out the car and he was like, I was like, damn. I'm gonna throw the clips in, but yeah, we out.
She got his back to the wall.
Damn, he said shut the fuck up. This nigga tripping, cuh. This nigga tripping, bro. I should have ran his ass, cuh. Yo, what? You almost hit me. This nigga, you on dick, cuh. You on dick. Back that slow ass car up. Damn.
What are you doing, bro?
Wanna play this game? Did I tell you to get out of the car?
Bro, what?
This nigga Usher going to jail. God, what the fuck? They taking my nigga Andre to jail. What the fuck? Get tickets right this motherfucker.